Hello everyone, welcome to Study Fast. Myself Abhishek Pradhan, and in this video I will cover important wildlife sanctuaries in India part 3. So let's start. So in this session I will cover the name of the states and the name of the wildlife sanctuaries which are present in that state. So the first state is Madhya Pradesh, and the name of the wildlife sanctuaries which are present in Madhya Pradesh are as follows. So the first one is Baghdara Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. The Bori Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. Gandhi Sagar Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Ghati Gaon Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Karera Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Ken Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. Khioni Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Narsinghgarh Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. Next one is National Chambal Gharial Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. Nowra Dehi Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Orchha Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. The Panchmari Biosphere Reserve is situated in Madhya Pradesh. Kuno Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Gangu Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Madhya Pradesh. Panpatha Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Penge National Park is present in Madhya Pradesh. Next one is Fen Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. The Ratapani Tiger Reserve is located in Madhya Pradesh. Sailana Dubri National Park is present in Madhya Pradesh. Sardarpur Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Singhori Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Madhya Pradesh. The Son Gharial Wildlife Sanctuary is in Madhya Pradesh. Virangana Durgavati Wildlife Sanctuary is located in Madhya Pradesh. Next state is Maharashtra, and the name of the wildlife sanctuaries which are present in Maharashtra are as follows. The first one is Tadoba Andheri Reserve is in Maharashtra. Anardam Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Bhamragad Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Bhimasankar Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Bor Tiger Reserve is situated in Maharashtra. Chaprala Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Danyan Ganga Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Gautala Outramghat Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Gautala Outramghat Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Next one is Great Indian Bustard Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Jaikwadi Bird Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Karnala Wildlife Sanctuary Park is in Maharashtra. Karnala Wildlife Park is in Maharashtra. Katepurna Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Koyna Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Koyna is a river which is present in Maharashtra. So Koyna Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Malwan Marine Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Mansingh Dev Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Mayureswar Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Melghat Tiger Reserve is in Maharashtra. Next one is Nagjira Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Maharashtra. Mayureswar Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Nandur Madhmeswar Bird Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Nandur Madhmeswar Bird Sanctuary present in Maharashtra. Karnala Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Panganga Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Sagreswar Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Tansa Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Maharashtra. Tipeswar Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra, and the Yawal Wildlife Sanctuary is also present in Maharashtra. Next one is EHC Ramlin Ghat Wildlife Sanctuary is in Maharashtra. Next state is Odisha, and the name of the wildlife sanctuary which are present in Odisha are as follows. The first one is Badrama Wildlife Sanctuary is in Odisha. Baisipalli Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Odisha. The Balukhand Konark Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Odisha. The Bhitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary is in Odisha, and the only one Esturine crocodile are found in Bhitarkanika Wildlife Sanctuary, which are present in Odisha. Chandkha elephant sanctuary is in Odisha. Chandka elephant sanctuary is present in Odisha. Debrigarh wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. Gahirmath marine sanctuary is present in Odisha. Hadgar wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. Next one is Karlapat wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. Kalasuni wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. Kalasuni wildlife sanctuary is present in Odisha. Kotagarh wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. Kuldiha wildlife sanctuary is present in Odisha. Sunabeda wildlife sanctuary is in Odisha. The Lakhari Valley wildlife sanctuary is located in Odisha. Nandankanan Zoological Park is present in Odisha. Satkosia Tiger Reserve is in Odisha. Kapilasa Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Odisha. Next state is Punjab, and the name of the wildlife sanctuary which are present in Punjab are as follows. The Abohar Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. The Bir Aiswan Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Punjab. Bir Bhatson Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Punjab. Bir Bhunerheri Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Bir Bhunerheri Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Punjab. Bir Dosanjh Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Bir Dosanjh Wildlife Sanctuary is situated in Punjab. Bir Gurdialpura Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Bir Gurdialpura Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Bir Mehaswala Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Bir Moti Bagh Wildlife Sanctuary is in Punjab. Please note that there is a trick that if any wildlife sanctuary is started with the word Bir, you can directly mark it that this wildlife sanctuary is present in Punjab. So this is quite simple. So you just follow it. This is the trick. So next one is Jhajjar Bachauli Wildlife Sanctuary is present in Punjab. The Kathlaur Kusliyan Wildlife Sanctuary is also present in Punjab. Next state is Puducherry, and the only one wildlife sanctuary which is present in Puducherry is the Osteri Lake Wildlife Sanctuary. Next one is Lakshadweep, and the only one wildlife sanctuary, the only one bird sanctuary which is present in Lakshadweep is Pitti Bird Sanctuary. That's all. Thank you.